Boone Jenner out there to take the draw for Columbus. Alexiev playing down low for a former Blue Jacket in Sonny Milano. Topside Ferravari, wrist deflection, score! T.J. Oshie!
Nice to see Kirby Dach back on the ice as well.
14 power play points for Kirby Dach this season, just one shy of Nick Suzuki as Raphael Harvey-Pinard in the corner, taken down by Chernak.
Team, they had all of 45. On the other hand, the Caps, that's not their strong point either in the first. They had 53 coming in. The Hawks get better offensively as the game moves along.
Puck knocked away. Reinhardt forks it out to center, up ahead for Barkov. Trying to get in on that wing with Fox back defensively. Barkov still with it. Plays it around to Forsling. His shot, blocker save.
Yeah, well, just play with the emotion out there and the desperation and for every shift.
Colin White trying to break through. Here's Lundell. Lundell centering White and Smith today. Lomberg absorbs a hit, finds Cousins. It's Stahl again in deep. Eric Stahl looking. Gudas, the blast, and a save made by Halak. Panther power play has been red hot. Owner about 40% over the last seven. Tkachuk moves in. Big slap shot. Halak makes the glove save. Second straight power play for the Panthers, trying to add to the lead. Here's Montour. Tkachuk's out in front of the net. Verhaeghe takes the shot. Barkov right at the doorstep. Gives to Tkachuk behind. Now the Panthers reset. Barkov. Put it out in front. Tkachuk got a stick on it. Halak covers. Finds it with the glove. Ekblad read the play, pinches in, trying to keep it alive, and he does. Lostarine in for Duclair, he shoots! Halak fought it off. Adam Fox trying to clear. He can't do it. Forsling shot taken by Trocheck. Goal to steal, Eric Stahl, pick Miller's pocket. Stahl moves in and shoots. Halak to save, the rebound jumped in the air. Mark Stahl goes across. Now we're going to get a whistle. They're going to call Lomberg here. Off the draw, the Panthers break it out. Lostarinen chasing after it. Gives back for Verhaeghe with a chance. And it just skims off Halak's glove.
And then there's a big footweight race. Lostarinen give it back to Verhaeghe.
A minute into the second. Lostarinen. Try to get it to Verhaeghe. Verhaeghe able to play it back to the point. The Stahl slap shot deflected. Lostarinen was out there in front. Huge game for the Panthers here. They are the much more desperate team than New York. Cousins works hard. Lomberg there to pick it up. Here's Montour with the wrister saved by Halak. Rangers have 8 of the last 9 shots on goal in this period. 13-3 the advantage. They have the only goal. Panthers kind of tilt this ice. Centering speed all the way through. Couldn't find Kako. Barkov is on. Brandon Montour leads the rush. Panthers have numbers, but they lose possession for a moment. Reinhardt recovers. Put on goal by Tkachuk. Stop.
Did not give the puck away once in the first period. They've given it away 9 times here in the second.
Ekblad shoots, and Halak fought it off. Forsling got it down low. Here's Tkachuk for Barkov. They're buzzing now. Barkov fires Halak to save. The Panthers, who have allowed a half dozen each of the last 2, of them now allowed 4 today. Trying to get one back at Sam Reinhardt. Flipping it in front, deflected, and Halak makes the stop. Cleared ahead for Barkov. Bobrovsky to the bench. The Panther net is empty with 90 seconds to go. Do they have a little late magic in him? Montour shot, save. Halak rebound, Reinhardt is stopped point blank.
Big pizza right out in front. There's a shot for Montour. Bounces, Halak gives up a juicy rebound and on the stick, but just a little bit, Hedl put the pressure on Reinhardt right there and took away what would have been.
Shabbat keeps it in, moves it around, Tkachuk delivers a hit to Graves. It comes out to Nico Hischier, fires it forward, Tomas Tatar makes it home!
Behind Tomas Tatar. And there's the hit I was talking about. And then Marino doesn't just throw it away. He patiently...